Hey friends, and welcome back to the channel. I don't know what it was today. Something told me to give y'all a ASMR skincare routine. I know earlier I was on my story and I used the ice roller and I got a lot of questions about that. Pretty much, I'm just gonna break down some of the benefits and then I'm gonna go into my ASMR skincare routine. A lot of people are asking me how my skin is the way it is. So I'm like, why not share the products that I've been using? Let's get into the ice roller. So what it is, it's a two compartment piece and you fill it with water, put it in the freezer, and then you take it out in the morning. It's best to clean your face first and then use the ice roller. And I'm about to get into some of the benefits. Reduces inflammation and redness, reduces puffiness and under eye circles, tightens and firms the skin, stimulates circulation, and enhances product absorption. You'll see later in the video that when I am applying like my serums, I pat them into my face like this rather than like rolling them in like that. And when it comes to like serums and hyaluronic acids, your fingers, your hands absorb most of the product. So it's best that you like pat it into your skin gently instead of like wasting the product and it just absorbing into your hands. I love ice rolling. It's so refreshing. It's something that I have been incorporating into my routine for the last couple of months and I'm obsessed. But let's get into this ASMR skincare routine. Thank you.